Biomass materials like wood pellets are a renewable energy source that's critical for our survival here on the planet. The same combustible characteristics that make wood pellets such an excellent fuel source also make them dangerous to handle and manufacture. Biomass materials like wood pellets have really unique characteristics. As you go through a wood pellet process, you have to deal with changes in moisture content and particle distribution. These contribute to different amounts of ignition energy and KST and Pmax that make the materials different to protect and create different hazards throughout the process. A lot of different areas of wood pellet processes have the potential for ignition source.
Dryer Island poses a unique hazard as it introduces fire hazards to the pellet process. As dryers dry the material, moisture is taken out of it, and heat is introduced, which can cause an increased risk to fire hazard characteristics of the dryer material. The hammer mill and size reduction section of the pellet process introduces both fire and explosion hazards. As the material is grinded into finer particle sizes, that finer dryer material poses an increased combustible risk. The pellet milling and press area of the process introduces fire and explosion hazards, but of a different nature. As the material is formed into pellets, those pellets have a high temperature that must be cooled inside coolers. An increased fire hazard exists in pellet coolers, and as fines are pulled off the process, combustible explosion risk occurs. The loadout and storage area of the pellet process has an increased fire hazard risk. As pellets are stored in layers of material, residency time inside storage vessels becomes a risk associated with self-igniting and fires of layers of material.
CV technology protects over 10 million tons of wood pellets annually.
We provide total solutions utilizing our spark detection systems for prevention technology and our mitigation technologies like explosion vents, flameless vents, isolation valves, and chemical suppression systems.
At CD Technology, we are your single source provider for fire and explosion mitigation solutions.